hard luck after that loss today. How are you feeling?
Excuse me? Can I speak English? You? Me? No English. No program. Every time, happy! I have a pen! I have a oi! Hey! Apple pen!
This is a limited edition Braille Playboy from 1977. The library.
Damn!
Damn!
Would you like some wine?
If you take one shower per day, that means you will take 21 showers in 1 week. You have to take that time, do something more productive. It's a waste of time.
Yo, bro, I tried that red Spider-Man burger from Burger King. It's not all that.
That's crazy that you said that because I heard, I
damn. Spit it out, slow down.
I seen someone try it and I wanted to try it too, but now that you said what you said, I might not do it.
Nice each and every second.
Brother, how you doing?
Get out of my car now!
Hold on, man. Hold on.
Volkswagen, das Auto.
Man, I'm magic in the sun. My heartbeat sound.
Okay, so our break is over.
Yeah.
It's confession time.
For confession.
Tell me everything.
So it's not too crazy, but I slept with 60 girls. I got 2 of them pregnant.
What?
And I proposed to one of them. We got engaged. We actually got married. And obviously we divorced because things didn't work out. How about you? What'd you do?
All I did was give a guy a hug. Oh my God. Are you okay?
You know how fucking stupid you have to be to even think something like that, let alone say it publicly and act like you're fucking serious.
Now I'm so fed up, time to put my life back together right now. It was my decision to get clean, I did it for me.
I don't think that's how diabetes works.
So me and Maya are here. We're on break route. There's a kid running.
Look, buddy gonna get that, grit that, grit that, grit that. Six shots, make him get back. All that chit chat.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lolly.
Yo, where's that taxi at? It's taking mad long. Oh shit.
You've been talking to me like Mario all day long.
What is going on, guys? This is Droids. Today we'll be jacking off one lucky viewer. Today we're here with
Justin.
We're about to jack the fuck out of Justin's dick right now in the bathroom. Let's go, Justin.
Let's fucking go, bro.
Let's go.
Come on. Uno.
My husband is driving with his dogs out.
That's
funny, huh?
Anton, what are you doing? It's 5 o'clock.
Oh, this is how they teach you to work in America. 5 p.m., you must go home.
Yeah, I am a menace.
This app sucks.
Why you say that?
Everyone's so negative and mean on here.
What they do to you, bro?
Make fun of the way my hair looks.
You a good guy, though, seem like, bro. Don't let that shit get to you, buddy. Let me see your hair, bro. I just... It can't be that. Damn! Oh, my God!
Slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. Yeah. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit a mini.
Oh. Two incredible men who are such special people in my world. And Leo, I'm so happy I can stand here and tell you how much I love you and how much I've loved you for 13 years. I love you with all my heart, I really do. And my husband Sam, thank you for directing this film, babe.
I said I feel invisible. Oh, it's a
I thought I was ready to be back. I thought I was stronger than this, but obviously I'm not. I want to go home.
I'm obsessed with this, but I'm okay with it. I am obsessed with it. And I think this is an obsession that doesn't...
Molecules, polycules, photosynthesis, atoms in the air, metasynthesis.
Uranus, Jupiter, you look stupider. When I do that, you need Conor McGregor.
I pull it on chocolate.
Ladies, name three countries outside of US, Canada, Mexico.
Jamaica.
Uh-huh.
Europe. Dubai.
Yes. All right.
Good job.
Asia.
Asia.
Okay.
That's the only country you know is Asia?
No, that's not the only country, but she already named the ones that I would.
So the other countries you would have said are Europe and Dubai?
Yeah, well, Europe.
You're 30, by the way?
Yeah, I am.
Australia.
Okay. Australia.
London.
Okay. London.
Okay.
And oh, what's the capital? Know. What's the capital of London?
Wait, you're a teacher?
A preschool teacher.
Got it.
You're right, and I hope this is dark enough. Let's try it.
All right, guys, this toothpaste is pretty good. I think we could definitely recommend this one. What do you think?
Yeah, sure.
I love it.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Are you out of your damn mind?
It doesn't stop.
What's the problem with it?
It tastes weird.
Oh, what are you talking about? We can't keep searching for the perfect toothpaste.
And why not?
Because it doesn't exist. The perfect toothpaste doesn't exist.
That's bullshit. Ever since you joined the 10 Dentist Council, you haven't recommended one toothpaste. You know, people think you don't even brush your teeth. That's not true. I think 9 out of 10 dentists recommend you pack your things. Make it 10 out of 10.
pretty good toothpaste. We all on the same page about this one?
Definitely. Yeah,
that's good. This one's great.
Hey, new guy. You're not serious, are you?
Oh, my God.